And hello, everybody. Welcome to the Daily Planets edition of Athena's Web. Today, we're taking a look at Wednesday, the 28th of June, 2017. Well, day is divided in half, not right at noon, but two different sections of the day. Morning is fairly pleasant. We're liking what's going on. We're awake, particularly around 8:30, 9 o'clock. A little more playful, creative, enjoying some of the energy of the day. And that sustains us right through to about 4 o'clock as Mercury conjuncts the planet Mars. Mercury, our nervous system, mental energy, with Mars conjuncting that, there's enthusiasm, there's initiative, there's adrenaline being pumped into the nervous system. We're excited about what we're talking about. We're potentially pioneering some new directions or taking them in ways that they haven't gone before. The evening does begin to shift somewhat. Around 9 o'clock, Venus is going to be in conjuncting the planet Saturn, and things are just not as fun, as social, as understanding, as compassionate, as fair under that particular combination. We're a little bit more limited in what it is that we can and can't have. The rules are getting in the way. Those in positions of authority are kind of shutting us down a little bit. So, Moon sextiling the Sun 9 in the a.m., Mercury conjuncting Mars just about 4 in the p.m., and Venus in conjuncting Saturn at 9 in the p.m., the latter being the one combination that's sort of out of sync with the others. Well, that's about it for this edition of the web. Thanks a lot for tuning in. AthenasWeb.com for Don Sero. Don Sero for AthenasWeb.com. There we go. And Nantucket TV, as best you can, from Scargo Tower in Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Have a good one, everybody. Woohoo!